In San Jose.
Yeah, investigators say a driver involved in a fatal hit and run in the area of South White Road and East Hills Drive took off from the scene. The victim who died was a pedestrian. Right now, South White Road closed in both directions. Investigators want drivers to avoid the area. A vehicle caught on camera with flashing hazard lights in the area not involved in the crash here. This marks San Jose's first fatal collision of the year.
Now to our other top